Dear viewers, in this tutorial, we are going to create a simple robot app with speech-to-text recognizer. This robot app will listen our voice and will do some activities. So let's check how it works. So when I will say what is your name, this app will listen my voice and will introduce about itself. What is your name?
My name is Joni Bot. I was developed by Joni Apps. I am a very simple Android robot app. I can follow only 10 commands. I am still under development. Have a nice day. Thank you for using me.
When I will say help, this app will open help activity page. Help. Subscribe now. The app is opening Joni Apps YouTube channel. Open website. The app will load Joni Apps website. Play music. The app will play music. So this is our very simple robot app. I believe if you try, you can create advanced robot app. But for now, let's create this simple robot app. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So let's check how it works. So when I will say what is your name, this app will listen my voice and will introduce about itself. What is your name?
My name is Joni Bot. I was developed by Joni Apps. I am a very simple Android robot app. I can follow only 10 commands. I am still under development. Have a nice day. Thank you for using me.
When I will say help, this app will open help activity page. Help. Subscribe now. The app is opening Joni Apps YouTube channel. Open website. The app will load Joni Apps website. Play music. The app will play music. So this is our very simple robot app. I believe if you try, you can create advanced robot app. But for now, let's create this simple robot app.